in time.
Jesus! Quick, take this. Tom made it for you. Sounds like we're going to need it. Everyone else, mobilize. We got Brotherhood incoming. Assume defensive positions. Reinforce Glory in the tunnels. Move! Move!
What the...
Desdemona.
We're cut off. The catacombs are now our only way out.
There's no other escape route?
No. The back tunnel was it. You and the others go help Glory. Win that fight, or we're all dead.
None of them got past me. Damn. That stings. Listen, the railroad's always sitting on its hands. You're the best thing that's ever happened. Promise me you'll free them. All of them.
I promise.
Humans help other humans. Good.
If anyone... isn't there...
There.
I leave HQ for a second, and that's when the Brotherhood hits us. Damn it!
You must have beat them, though. Their vertebrates just bugged out. How bad was it down there?
Glory's dead.
Shit, Glory? This is a nightmare.
Hopefully Des knows our next move. Talk with her.
Fortunately, we've got a contingency plan for that. Tom, we're activating Operation Red Glare.
What? But Red Glare requires a Brotherhood vertebrate.
Then Bullseye will get you one.
Sure, I'll just swing by the local Super Duper Mart and pick one up. Need milk, too?
This isn't the time. The Brotherhood's occupied the Cambridge police station. Spotters report they almost always have a vertebrate parked on its roof. Take it. And Tom, you're going with him.
Me? In the field?
No one else can fly the damn thing. This one's for Glory. Move out.